Attention, please. The women's weapon finalists, please go.